Track the Rain with the ABC7 Bay Area streaming app.
With the storm fast approaching, people all around the Bay Area are doing what they can to get prepared now.
Tonight, we're in the North Bay, where residents are glad it's finally raining after a long drought, while they keep a close eye on flood-prone areas.
And we are tracking rain like we haven't seen in years coming tomorrow. It's a major level 4 storm coming our way on the storm impact scale. All the details in the action of the forecast. ABC 7 News at 11 starts in the
building a better Bay Area. Moving forward, finding solutions. This is ABC 7 News.
Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Dion Lim. You're watching ABC 7 News at 11, live here on ABC 7 and wherever you stream. Right away, we have team coverage for you tonight. Luz Pena is in the North Bay where folks are worried about flooding and slides in burn areas. Tim Johns is on the peninsula where a flash flood watch has been issued for parts of San Mateo County. But we start with meteorologist Drew Tuma tracking the storm. Drew.
Yeah, Dion, we're beginning to see just the leading edge of this atmospheric river move into the Bay Area. We're in for about a